tail, forward, forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight.
Silence. We made a promise never to forget September 11th, 2001, and we hold true to that promise today. Also, let's take time to thank the men and women that are overseas fighting for our freedom so that we're here today to enjoy an event like this. And also, let's thank our local law enforcement, firefighters, EMS, and the jobs they do for us each and every day. Thank you. You all may be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, Senator Sue Serino.
Franco, take your hat.
Thank you, Andrew Sheriff.
Are all seven here?
From my meeting.
What are you missing?
Look at this big family. It's amazing. And you know, Santino, I remember coming here when my son was just a little guy. He's 31 now, and all of your magic tricks. And he absolutely loved it, and I'm sure there are many people in this crowd that know exactly what I'm talking about. So, awesome. And think about it, 50 years. And you know, I love what it says in here. You know, you founded the business on November 13th, 1971. Santino and Rita Milanese opened up the restaurant on Main Street in the city of Poughkeepsie with the assistance of your children and extended family, and it talks about your awesome food, and it mentions your bolognese sauce. Absolutely love that. But also what I think is great, that it's equally commendable, are the superbly skilled next generation service staff whose involvement is and has always been characterized by an impressive commitment from all of you, an unbridled enthusiasm, and an uncompromising standard of excellence in all of your efforts in providing delicious homemade Italian food in the city of Poughkeepsie. So, on behalf of the New York State Senate, this legislative office pauses in its deliberations to commemorate your 50th anniversary. So congratulations and God bless.
Thank you, Senator. And now our County Executive, Marcus Molinaro. Actually, one of the very few moments, and Sue knows it, I'm uncomfortable following her. You should hear her Italian. Come on, sing.
Yugoslavia.
First, I do want to extend on behalf of the nearly 300,000 people who call Dutchess County home our appreciation to the men and women of law enforcement, emergency response, and those in our armed forces. This has been a challenging week for all of us, but those in our armed forces across the globe really have had their hearts broken open for a number of reasons, and our thoughts and prayers are with them and their families. You have been serving us for a very long time, and Dutchess County is a richer place because of your family and your good food. And I do want to join the Senator acknowledging your 50 years and extend you our appreciation. And so on behalf of Dutchess County, in acknowledgement of the day you opened, November 13th, 50 years ago, we are declaring November 13th, 2021, Milanese Day in Dutchess County. We only ask that you put on a magic show. Kirk will lead the parade, and that's about it. Bouillonnaise for everyone.
Thank you, County Exec. Thank you very much. Santino, you'd like to say a few words? I'm going to let Aldo say a few words on behalf of the Milanese.
First of all,
I want to thank personally and Kirk and Parati for putting this all together, and really a great friend of the family, and we really appreciate Marcus and Sue for being here, and I know this is a special day, and I know we have some first responders here that were actually there. I've heard their personal stories, and it's unbelievable. I want to say thanks to all of you for coming today. It's very special for us. It really is. And I guess that's all.
Let's party.
Thank you.
Let's party.
Excellent. Thank you, Alvin.
Hand
over your heart.
Move your heart.
Deputies, retire the colors.
Detail. Dismiss.